get a rise out of unsuspecting folks.
Oh, that's pretty disgusting.
Today's prank? Approach a stranger with a mysterious suitcase.
Yes, I'm approaching target now. What? Give him suitcase? Okay, here. It's for you.
Okay, first dumb thing, your whole might be a bomb in a suitcase prank. Second, you pick this guy?
Place down a cover target and leave. Okay, I'm running. Hey, gently! No, nothing happened. Nothing happened. Wait, he's in front of me now. Stop! He's here. We're going to go. What?
Okay, you know, dude, this is just a prank. There's a camera right over there.
We're just trying to make a fool out of you on the internet. Does that help at all?
So, all good? Oh. Hey, dude, chill.
The victim first chases Vitaly, but then turns his attention to the cameraman.
You trying to get a laugh? I'm not a m***. You laugh. Stop.
Put that camera on me. I'm going to beat the mother
f***er. You just woke up the bear, mother.
You keep doing me.
Once again, only prank white people. We are weak.
I'm sorry, have a bad day.
I'm sorry.
And you motherf***er come over here and you don't make it work. You shouldn't hang over here with me.
What did I do so wrong?
Just a f***ing
okay, I said sorry. We're not gonna get you. Relax now. My bad. Chill out.
I'm gonna have the cops get here quick. I'm gonna f*** you up.
Vitaly is arrested for creating a bomb hoax, which is a second-degree felony. He faces up to 15 years in prison.
Whoa, 15 years? Yeah, that's worth it. Did you see the look on that guy's face?
I've got a great idea for a new prank for Vitaly. What about just taking a gun and going around and pointing it at people and seeing how they react?
Get the f-